Otherwise, that obscures the view. Possibly around the front. Don't know yet. Coal. Cobblestone. Sapling. Door. That was what I was going to make. A door. That was it. One door. Brilliant. Alright, yeah. Let us shove a door. There. Brilliant. Okie doke. We're gonna need a lot more wood. Or stone. Doesn't really matter which. Wood is just a bit better of a resource in the moment. What's that dirt? Somewhere, and I might as well make that nice and pretty, because pretty is cool, at least in my books. Damn it, that failed miserably. Oh, there goes one of my tools. Try using the right one. As I was listening, because of where I found the, what's it? Like, when I was in the dungeon, not in the dungeon, but, you know, like, above it, I kept on hearing what sounded like breaking and placing of blocks. And I was like, wait, whoa, sorry, I just shivered. I was like, wait, is there an Enderman somewhere near? I was like, what's going on? Come on. What's going on? Oh. That was dumb. Ugh. That's better. I was like, is there an Enderman somewhere around here? If so, crap. That's why I was quite wary when I was going outside. I was like, is there anything here? No creepers? But yeah, I'm hoping, I think this is, well, what I'm gonna do is do, like, continuous play, and then edit it, so, like, I might kinda abruptly, well, not abruptly, but sort of stop midway through something. You get the idea, but I'll probably have it, like, fade out and, go to my bed quickly, quickly. Do not want creepers and darkness. Damn it, open. Thank you. Damn it. Let me in. Sleepy. Hey, that's gonna be a good view. Like, whenever I go to sleep, it's just like, oh, I can see the sea and parts of trees with vines and stuff. Come on, let me out. Thank you. Thanking the deal. Oh, right, so you've been choppity chopped. Let's chop you down next. Okie doke. Yep, that's that. How many we got? 38. Not entirely sure if that'll be enough. Oh, I went for the bottom one first, again. Oh dear, how naive. This one's looking to be a tall one. Yeah, I will be replanting all of these. Because I am good. And I wish to keep my trees. Might be worth actually making a treehouse alongside this. This would be cool. That would be quite cool. Oh, damn it. Another tool gone. Oh, well. Yeah, just like a load of trees. And then build a house on midway through slash on top. I need a load of bone marrow though. Get out of my way, leaves. Okay, how many have we got? 9? 15? How many got 9? Now, sorry, not 9. Oh boy, I don't think that would be enough. It probably would be if we turned it into planks, but I kind of wanted the authentic wooden log cabin thing. I need pigs. Has anybody seen a pig? Sad face. Alright, let's get rid of this one. I suppose we could get stone, but that would just take longer. I don't particularly fancy digging a mine shaft right now. Let's have a look in here. Whoops. Oh, come on. Let me in! It's my house. My rules. May have to build a double door. Oh. Well, let's convert you into planks. Let's think. Because this is going to be for the roof. I think it would be quite silly to do it in wood. Like, that kind of wood. but you're asking, what other kind of wood is there? Nah. Come on. Alright, that's 64. Oh, this should help me to no end. 64. Actually, I just realized I'm going to have something there. And 64. Don't know whether you've noticed, but I am actually playing this live. And then let's go get this one. Because I like being even. Let's just pick up all these. Yeah, always remember to get lots and lots of seed saplings. Because that way, you can replant your trees. There we go. Alright. So, I think if we start from there. No. Alright, part of that was on purpose. Actually, should we do another layer? And then do it? Or. Actually, no, this will be fine. Don't let go of the shift key. Thank you for that. Would do that. So yeah, I think this will be quite a nice roof. You never know, may end up expanding it. The house, I mean. Oh, damn you. I mean, chances... Actually, just thought... I may even put in the second floor. I think that would be quite cool. I won't do it now, but... should I? I suppose it's a question of what would actually go up there. Very good question indeed. Oh, come on. What's stopping? Oh, it's this. I was like, hey, what's going on? Why is... Oh, don't throw them. That's bad. Should we? I mean, we could do it from here, and we could even have a balcony. It should be quite cool. God. That's bad. My what's-its going down. So I'm pretty sure I start taking damage as it goes down. Not really much of a problem, because I should have set my spawn point. Think. I reckon this house could do with, like, a second floor. Just a matter of how. Could do with a floor plan. Should definitely have thought this out more. Well, let's get rid of that first, because I'm not entirely sure yet. Drop down, taking a little bit of silly damage. Alright, so, how much wood do we have? No, stone. Damn it, not enough. Plus it's, okay, lava, not a good idea. I was just thinking, oh, incinerator. I suppose we could put in a stone fireplace somewhere. Well, that's not too bad of an idea. Right. Everlasting water for whenever... No, I'll leave that out. Okay. Land. Alright, so if we had... Alright, so that is where... basically, I'm planning on digging down a bit, as well as going up. So that'll be where the stairs go down. So... we put... up to there. Put a little torch. Right. In fact, no. Let's not put it there. Let's put it there. And once again, double pass. And I think we're getting to night time. Not quite yet. Alright, so that can be stairs down. What else? We could do with, like, a crafting room. A room specifically designated to crafting. In fact, I think... yeah. Let's do it right here. Oh, come on, it's not night yet. Let me sleep. There we go. Alright. Whoops. Where should I have a door? Door can go there. Alright. So that is our crafting room. Stairs going down, they're fine. Let's have a ladder going up somewhere. Where should we put the ladder? I think the ladder can go there. Actually, that's a fairly decent idea. Or should it go somewhere else? I don't know. Actually, I think our ladder can go straight up there. Actually, no, if we put it on the corner, that'd be more kind of useful. Oh, silly thing. Yeah. Can be glass. Let's just build this up. All right. So that can be our crafting station. What to do with the rest of the house? You know what, maybe I should leave it open, like, for you guys to decide. Because I've got a lot of stuff that I can do. Do I have a stack of dirt? I do. Brilliant. Whoops. Yeah, it's just so I can get up. Alright, so this will be the floor plan. Whoops. Just realized I was hitting it with a torch. Clever of me. Right. Let's step out. Get another one. Alright, so this will be the hall that comes through. Go. Now we have to fill in this floor. I also need to make some ladders. That's a point. I wonder, did they... I can't remember, like, whether they did or not, but I'm pretty sure that they added in... you know how ladders used to be, like, you could have a ladder and then a space, and then a ladder, then a space. I'm pretty sure that they have to be continuous now. Could be wrong. So, I will find out in a minute. I'm just thinking. I mean, I know pretty much what's going to go upstairs. It'll be like bedroom, alchemy table, if and when I get one. I don't even know how to make one, to be honest. Never made one before. Actually, no. Should we keep... I wonder if you can make bookshelves. If you can make bookshelves, I'll put, like, an alchemy lab upstairs, or whatever it is, potions lab. If you can't, I'll probably shove it down in the crafting section. Yeah. Whoops. But yeah, I'm definitely going to want to make a kind of watchtower. Not on top of my house, but like, thought that was snow for a minute. For example, like one here and one in the other corner. Purely because I would quite like, in fact, I might even make one on every corner. That'd be quite good. At least that way, I'd be able to know what is going on.